Hello. I will repeat what I said in Czech language, plus I have something new. What I wanted to say in the beginning that if I'm able to find what's my name on Instagram, I will put it in description. I post there pictures with filters where I pretend to be demon or vampire. It's just not interesting. I'm just having fun there. And recently I did this Instagram. Oh, I was sad to put the microphone further away from my mouth if I'm soft spoken, so I forgot again. So I hope that because I don't understand Instagram and I don't know what's my name, like how to find it and such, but I will try. Okay, so I have my phone here so I don't forget. So my ex-boyfriend find himself a new girlfriend and he is in a relationship now with her almost a week already. I had some issues with her because I know her, but we are friends now and it's completely other woman. She worked in the place I work also. So there are some news I was saying in my last video in Czech language that we are with my ex-boyfriend, we are telling the truth to the boyfriend of the girl he was cheating on me with the third time, which is the girl that I split up with my boyfriend for. And he recently admitted that he had sex with her 14 days before our breakup, and then later on he a couple of times had sex with her too. The problem is the girl is lying to everyone, like she's saying that she didn't have sex with him, and she's lying to her boyfriend. She's with him like over a year and she doesn't want to lose him, so she's lying to him about the sex. She's saying that she didn't have it with him. But the truth is that I have even proof that they had sex in their conversation, where he said that he wants her to be on top again. You know, the position. So that's it, and I knew it before he admitted it to me. I knew it that they had sex, and he admitted this to me, and in the same week he admitted this to the boyfriend of the girl. She's also saying that someone hacked her and that the love messages is not sent by her, which is very funny. And they even had text messages, not only Messenger. So that's really funny that some hacker would hack her, send love messages to my ex-boyfriend, and then he would let her to log in with the same password and using Facebook and Messenger. That is very funny, right? So now what is new is that the boyfriend of the girl wants to report us all on to police, and that he will do it tomorrow on Sunday. And he's claiming, he will claim there that we all are trying to destroy his relationship, which is, again, not a crime. I'm not sure. You can let me know. But this is really, really ridiculous. So, first, he believed to my boyfriend and to me and said that he will split up with her, but then he changed his mind. He's believing what she says, and he's trying to solve this on police, but if I'm right, then I mean, if I'm if this what I say is true, that he, I'm not sure what I wanted to say. I'm sorry. I'm just saying that police will find the truth. And then he will have a proof. Even we were sending him pictures, screenshots, and other pictures which meant to be screenshots and such. And he doesn't believe us. But now he will, if he will solve, if he will be solving the matter if she had sex or not with police, then police will find the truth and he will have a proof that it really happened. So at the end he will split up with her. But to tell the truth, it will probably make my situation worse, because I have a restricted legal capacity, and if they will contact if the police, because I will have to say what I know to police, right? If the police will contact the guardian, which is my town, then if I will have the court in 3 years, then they will probably restrict me again because of these problems. So it will probably worse my situation. So I'm not happy with this, but I'm telling you, these wars are like frog mouse wars, and there are no crimes in this. So it will probably go to town council or something, but that we are telling him the truth is not a crime. So I'm not sure if even police would be willing to solve such stupidity, such nonsenses, small things, right? Because, well, those are really, I don't know. I'm not sure if there is some crime. Maybe the boyfriend of the girl was threatening friend of my ex-boyfriend. He will probably report himself only. And what else? Well, there are a couple of other people that will have to say something in front of police. So there is her female friend. There is me, the girl, the boy, her boyfriend, my ex-boyfriend, and the new girlfriend of my ex-boyfriend, which is assisting us with taking pictures and screenshots of the conversation with the girl and my ex-boyfriend. But tell me, why would my boyfriend lie to us now that he is in a happy relationship and trying to destroy her relationship? That is not I don't know, logical. Why would he lie to us? Well, the boyfriend of the girl is probably, he's not much intelligent as he is believing her. And we are sending him millions of screenshots and he still doesn't believe it. He thinks that someone else was writing it instead of her. Well, and there is, well, that's probably all about this. I just say the drama continues. And I think that her boyfriend and we, everyone has a right to know the truth, and he already knows the truth. He just needs some proof. But not sure if police will be solving if they had sex or not. I don't know. Maybe it will be all at the town council, probably. I don't know. Police has methods of finding the truth, so it would help us all if they would solve if they had sex or not. But I don't know if they have any reason to solve this, right? To ask the truth. So that is it. There are another news about me that I'm off work now. I'm sick. I am from Tuesday. I had to go to surgeon. It wasn't a surgery. I had something with my toe on my leg, foot. I had abscess there. How to say it? I forgot. So they clean it. They you know what they did with knife. They just did something to it that they cleaned the abscess. But as they were I don't know how to say it. I couldn't use my boots, so, or my sneakers, so they, well, my friend, let's say, had to do shopping for me, because I would have to use slippers outside. And not my sneakers, so I didn't want to walk. And on Monday I'm going to check. And I want to go to work on Tuesday. So hopefully. Of course, I should translate all those words and prepare for this, but this is so important that I had to quickly do it and inform you that the craziness continues. And it's terrible because I don't know how it will end. I just know that stone will not be left on stone like before. All the friendships will be resetted. How to say it? Jesus Christ. Some people may stop being friends and such, but I know who is important for me, so that's it. And what else? I'm smoking still. Terrible. Oh, I started to save more money when I shop groceries, so I'm having a financial diet, but I cannot tell you what it is because you don't have it outside. It's just Czech thing. We call it rohlík. Here, at your place, you would call it roll. But I'm not sure if you have it. You probably don't have it. It's a Czech pastry. People are putting salamis on top or spreads and such. Oh, it's from flour. But so I bought 10 of them, which is the cheapest thing you can buy here, and I don't buy spreads or something. I'm just having coffee and these rolls, but it's not important. I'm just saving money. So, what's new? What's another? Well, that's probably it. I have some problems in the game I'm playing. I recently joined a family there. So I'm tagged with MF tech. And the leader asked me to not attack one person, which is on my fight list, and I need to attack him because I attack all in this range of levels, but I have to stop, so I call this a problem. I'm not happy about it, but what can I say? She asked me to stop because everyone from that family needs to stop attacking him because he's very mouthful. He was even reported, but he's still in game and he's abusive. So I have to stop attacking him. That's terrible. That's all I know how to do. So, well, why not? If she asked me, I will stop. So, these news are terrible, but I hope it will be okay. So, good night, and I will see you soon.